Okay, everybody. Hi again. Sorry, I had a little bit of an internet hiccup there this morning. Internet completely dropped out for an hour, maybe an hour and a half this morning, a little bit after I started streaming. So that's okay. I will upload that smaller video, and we will continue from where we left off right now. So let's do that. I have an autosave here. I guess I'll take the autosave because it seems to be a little further than I was. Okay.
Looks like there's a resource reading.
All right, so yeah, we're exploring this area.
This is pretty rare.
Okay, there was not much back there today. That's okay.
Wait, there's something up ahead.
The extinction belt is thick above that area, so I can't detect anything from my end. Any other information?
I think they're trucks. Two of them. They're moving towards Ceyron?
Hmm? What is it?
I thought I just saw something inside the truck bed. Although, it was probably my imagination.
Okay, I managed to tap into a nearby surveillance camera feed. Those are OSF transport vehicles.
OSF transport vehicles.
Yuito platoon is the only OSF team deployed near Mizuhagawa.
Then I guess that means they're Ceyron's OSF team.
I see two individuals heading towards us. It looks like Kaguro and Kyuka.
Of course. They're invisible. Be careful. I'm not picking them up at all.
All right.
Right.
Here they come.
Right.
Take that.
Too late.
I wonder why Kyoka and Kaguro attacked us. I thought that Kasane was the one after Yuito. Is it because they're on Kasane's side? Or some other reason? Regardless, please be careful.
Oh no!
Damn it! Take this!
Man.
Let me borrow this!
Even if you go invisible, my clairvoyance can see you.
Your power is the absolute worst to go against.
Can I use my item, please?
Stronger than anticipated.
Let's go. We did what we needed to.
Were Kyoka and Kaguro guarding this area?
Could it have to do with the transport vehicle? They were clearly stalling for time.
I'll try to follow them. Tsugumi, could you send me their tracking data?
I can't. There are so many Kaguros and Kyokas. They're all going in different directions.
That's Kyoka's duplication power. They're attempting to confuse us.
I'm sorry. It's going to take time to identify the real pair. I also lost sight of the transport vehicles. I hate losing.
It was a diversion to hide the transport vehicle's destination from Tsugumi.
Which direction were the vehicles going the last time you saw them?
Okay. Diversion.
Towards Ceyron.
They must have been carrying something important if they made sure we didn't follow. We might be able to find out some key information.
Give me some time. I'll see what I can find out with Tsugumi's information. Yuito, there's a place I want to check out, but it's in a different direction from Ceyron. It looks like the duplicates are all avoiding this area. I can't be sure, but it seems suspicious.
Nice catch, Wataru. Okay, we'll go check it out.
Okay, next section, I suppose.
What is this place? There's nobody here. Hey, I see the transport vehicles.
Then this must be it. We're pretty far from the city. Do you think this is still Sayron's facility?
I can't seem to find any information on it at all, which only makes it more suspicious.
Looks like they haven't noticed us yet, but I do feel a strange presence here. I can't really put it into words either.
I will go check the vehicle. Tsugumi, Wataru, please cover me.
Hey, Yuito. Are you remembering things okay? What about your speech? Any headaches?
I'm okay for now. No need to worry so much.
You weren't making sense. It's natural for her to feel worried.
Don't push yourself too hard. You've always had health problems, ever since you were little.
That's right. You did mention that before.
Yeah. I spent most of my early childhood inside a hospital. They finally let me leave when I was around 5, and I've been fine ever since.
Wait, Luca found something quite alarming.
What do you mean?
I know what the transport vehicle
is. Is that a bomb?
Human heads?
Oh.
That can't be.
The transport vehicle was filled with these.
No. I thought I was just seeing things.
Monka S.
Really?
One of the trucks was already empty, but I believe it was carrying the same thing.
2 trucks worth of human heads? What in the hell for?
Let's try sneaking in a little further. Kasane and her team might be here.
Okay. We need to find out why they're doing this anyway.
It won't open. I guess sneaking in is going to be harder than I thought.
I can't use my clairvoyance on any of these doors.
Who are...
Knock that guy out.
Forgive the rough treatment. Don't worry, we only knocked him out. He won't be waking up for a while.
Wow, all 3 of you were amazing.
Thanks. I couldn't even move. I'm glad I have people like you who can make such quick decisions.
Hold on. This might be a key card for the door.
Oh, that was easy.
Nice find, Tsugumi. We shouldn't have a problem getting in now.
This puts us in enemy territory. I need to be ready for anything.
Okay, let's try this door.
Yep, very convenient. There was a guy right there to give us the key. Okay.
This gate needs a key card.
That one needs key card number 4, and we got number 1.
Go, Yuito.
You know, we should be able to teleport through this, but game says no. I mean, it was bars, though. It is bars. Okay, if there's glass, you can't. Well, yeah, but he teleports into, like, solid objects all the time.
What do you want to do?
Let's regroup!
It's not gonna let me teleport through them, but I'm gonna try. Yep. Game says no teleporty.
Leave it to me! Come on!
This weak spot!
Come on!
Do you need help?
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
Go, Yuito!
There's a key card.
Why is there a key card on the floor? There's a smudge that looks like blood on it.
That's definitely blood. Perhaps a researcher was attacked by another. Do you need help?
Yeah, we can't go that way. Also glad I'm wasting my brain drive right now. Why? Oh, we need key card number 3.
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
Brain dry.
Something rare.
Next.
We should use Hanabi's power.
Okay.
Force Field Mark IV. Hey, baby. You're dead. Oh, boy. Something sounded like Donald? Donald?
If your body begins to burn with fire, it'll drain your health, so be careful.
Go, Yuito!
Huh? If you can't see anything, use SAS to find the source of the smoke.
I got his pain noise. Interesting. When I get hit. Thank you.
I need your help!
Pick up the thing, dude. It's not that hard. Thank you.
Some help, Luca.
There's no data on this facility, but a long time ago there was a plan to develop an academic city nearby. Looks like an art museum was already built, so maybe they're using that.
Is everyone okay?
Thanks a lot.
I'm using this, Sugumi. Come on.
There's a resource nearby.
That did a lot of damage.
We should use Hanabi's power.
Thanks, Hanabi.
Max Jelly.
No problems to report.
We had a quest for that. Kind of a bad trade, but it clears the quest, so whatever. This is 4, right? Yep, 4.
This gate needs a key card to open.
There's another Max Jelly. And an SAS drink. Brainfield gear. Key card number 4. Gotta level up. 4 points. Probably gonna hold them. Not That's pretty good. You're finally finished one thing that you started this morning. I mean, that's good. I mean, obviously it took a while, but that's okay. That's what you do at work. You do stuff. More than you've done today. Yeah, Ghost is working on his dissertation. Is it a slam your head against the wall type day, Ghost? This looks like a boss arena. Hey, we're making crazy drugs.
What is this facility?
It looks like some sort of assembly line.
Hey, those boxes. Aren't they the same ones from that transport truck we saw? What is it, Tsugumi?
Does it contain what I brought earlier?
A human head.
You've gotta be kidding me. All of these?
What in the world is this place?
Others are being held in this building. And others feed on human brains.
Even if that's the case, why does it seem like this factory processes the brains? I hate to say it, but couldn't they just toss in the whole head if they're just feeding them to the others?
This smell... where is it coming from?
It does smell a little strange here. Almost like... blood.
Those ampules!
I think... I'm going to be sick.
This can't be real, right?
Those were made. So the medicine is made from brains.
Damn it.
We gotta fight Kasane again.
Looks like Kyoka couldn't lose you.
What is this?
I think you've already figured it out. This is Spring Pharmaceutical's Ceyron factory. To be more accurate, it's an other research facility they...
Oops, every boss is Kasane. I'm really sick of fighting Kasane. I'm really sick of it. It's not a fun fight.
Run jointly with the Ceyron government.
They're using these heads to make their products.
Shiden, stay calm. Just concentrate on stopping Yuito.
Wait, let's talk. Hey!
First you won't tell me why you're trying to kill me. Now you're trying to hide this cool place. Don't you feel anything seeing what's going on here? What are you all thinking?
I need your help.
You were amazing since you were a cadet, Kasane.
Here we go.
But now you're trying to kill Yuito and trying to hide this facility? What happened to you? This isn't like you.
here comes her brain field.
Drugs out of human heads is
yep,
crazy.
Enemy brain field is running the circle for 40 seconds.
But Naomi, she needs this.
What do you mean? What is this facility for?
That's...
I can't take this anymore. I'm telling them...
Wow! The one who has a bit of sense on their team is Sheedon? Sheedon! Really? The biggest dick of the squad? Okay.
No, I will. This place is an other research facility run jointly with Spring Pharmaceuticals, just like Arashi said. Human brains of people with powers are being brought here. A portion of them are transplanted into others to turn them into other weapons. The rest are turned into a medical solution to feed the others.
Okay. Portion of them are transplanted into others to turn them into other weapons. The rest are turned into medical solution to feed the others.
That's horrible.
Hey, are you really sure about Seiron? I know New Himuka has a lot of its own issues. It's not right that the government monitors everyone and controls all the information. But Seiron causing the uprising, that's just as messed up. Can we really let them get away with transplanting human brains into others, or processing the brains into drugs?
No, we can't, obviously. That being said, there are, in fact, some people who've been forced to accept it.
Like my brother.
And then there's Kasane. People whose loved ones have been turned into others. They depend on that medication. Human-born others can temporarily regain their senses when they take that medication. Even letting them talk.
Does Karin have a family member that's been metamorphosed?
No, not a family member. Has Luca or Fubuki mentioned it?
Alice?
Oh, we're gonna lose our memory again.
Yuito!
His brain is...
Yuito!
Yuito?
Is this happening because I used my power? My head is killing me!
Are you okay?
No.
What's wrong? You look like...
Oh, really? Thanks.
There's something wrong with Yuito's brain. He's beginning to show signs of speech and memory impairment whenever he uses his power.
I'm okay now. The pain is fading.
Sorry to interrupt, but you need to leave now so we can call this a draw. Hurry up, or the others will come.
We should leave too. That okay with you, Kasane?
Yes. Yuito, our assignment is complete. We should withdraw.
Yeah. We should get out of here as soon as possible.
Wataru said he would report to Major General Fubuki for you.
Okay. Sorry. I know I should be the one to do it, but I'm just not feeling well.
What are you talking about? It's okay. Don't worry about it. We all know how you feel. No, that's not exactly true. I can't understand how much pain you're in. I probably would have taken the ampule too if I were in your shoes. I know saying that won't help with whatever guilt or disgust you might be feeling.
Thanks. I'm okay.
The medication should be chemically processed, so consider them more like protein or amino acid supplements. It may be unpleasant, but looking at them this way might help you come to terms with it.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, but it's just hard for me to do it.
I know it might be difficult, but whatever you do, don't throw them up.
What? You knew?
We saw it happen. You were outside the hideout. Oh, we're sorry.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I know it's not in my stomach anymore, but I just couldn't.
It's fine, but you have to fight through it. You can't make it a habit.
You're right. Besides, Naomi, it must be so much harder for her. Being turned into another is awful enough, but now she has to feed on these brains? I don't know where she is right now, or how she's doing. When I think about her, I know how much better off I am. If Naomi hasn't given up, then I can't either. I know I can get through it.
After you do get through it, you'll be able to help support Naomi when you see her again.
Yes. You're right. I need to get it together. I'm just wondering if New Himuka is stocking up on those ampules, knowing full well what they're made of. If that's the case, and they do indeed know, then they're going to have to answer to me.
Now, tough guy.
I have a feeling that New Himuka already knows everything. I just can't get myself to accept it.
I'm sorry.
Huh? You don't need to apologize. You have nothing to do with the hospital.
I know, but I just wanted to apologize. I want to look into the hospital and do something about it.
This is a tough position for the both of you.
You too, Luca. Everything Karin has done must be hard for you. Sugumi had to see a lot of things she never wanted to as well.
I don't know how much threats from Yurito mean. Yeah, I know, right?
Share of suffering. But what's important is that we continue to support one another, right?
Yeah. Sorry I worried everyone. And thank you.
Okay. Standby phase 6.
I don't think I've spoken to Hanabi lately.
what to tell you, Yuito. Just try not to do everything.
Yeah, no. Meds are sometimes made out of gross shit. That's true.
That's what a team is for. Thanks, Wataru.
Alright, I will buy a weapon for... Tsugumi. Yeah, money is not that useful. Two of those. All right, gifts for him. I haven't given it to Gemma yet, so we'll give it to him.
Sure.
Gemma, have you gotten a little bigger?
Have I? My training has been going well lately.
Wow. Did you have a change of heart or something?
It's a little embarrassing, but I don't want you to get better than me. You can laugh at me for being a silly old man.
All right, Bond 3. Chroma Vision. Immune to status ailments with his SAS. Okay, that's nice. Attack the break shells. Okay, that's pretty good too.
be there to back you up. Don't let anything get in your way.
Yeah, his SAS lasts like 3 seconds.
Are you sure?
Okay, the other person who gets the... Is it Sugumi? Where are you, Sugumi? Sugumi, there you are, jeez. Okay, Bond episode.
Oh, Yuito. I would like to talk to you.
Hmm? What's up, Sugumi?
I think I finally found that flower. Look at this.
Oh.
It's called a silent snowmelt. It's a rare flower that only blooms at high altitudes. Is this the one you saw?
Yeah, this is the one. That's incredible. I can't believe you found it with such little info.
Flowers.
The natural environment is different from Suo's climate, so it took some time to find.
What does that mean?
It blooms on cold high mountains, so the temperature in your garden is too high. Growing it would be difficult.
Oh, I guess that's why they always wilted.
No, it's amazing that the flowers bloomed at all. I would like to try growing them myself, but...
Is there a problem? Oh, you did say it was a rare flower.
Yes. You can't normally get seeds or sprouts. There isn't any data about its natural habitat either. There isn't any information about how to collect them yourself, or where to look. I'm stuck.
Okay. Let's see. If they were in my garden, that means they probably grow somewhere in New Himuka.
I want
go search for the flower.
Honestly, I felt bad about leaving all the searching to you, so I looked into it a little myself. The gardener who planted this flower already passed away, so I haven't got a single clue where he got it.
That's sad. I'm sure he was good at what he did.
Yeah, he spent a lot of time and care to raise it in our garden. And I figured out why I remembered this flower in the first place. After my mom died, I was really sad for a very long time. The old gardener, he knew she liked those flowers, so he planted them for me.
I see.
So I'm glad I know their name at least. Thank you.
But...
Yep, true, we haven't been to a snow area yet.
It must be frustrating.
Still, that's good enough for me. Thanks to your thorough research, I can look at pictures of the flower whenever I want.
You want to see the real thing, don't you? I'll check some more.
Huh? Oh, well... I'd like to see it if I can, but you don't have to go out of your way.
I promised I would find it, so... I don't want to give up.
Okay. Thanks, Sugumi. And I'll help in any way I can.
Okay.
She was really excited. She can be pretty stubborn sometimes. I didn't know that about her. Although, the fact that she let me see her like that means she's starting to open up. That makes me kind of happy.
The flowers I planted before are about to bloom. When they do, I want to show you, Yuito.
I'm looking forward to it. You're good at taking care of plants.
You're good at taking care of me. You're good at taking care of people.
Uh-oh.
Huh? Really? Oh, man. You're making me blush.
Increase the recovery speed of SAS. everything's fine. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry your back is still being so terrible.
Yuito, what do you... No, never mind.
I'll take anime tropes for 1,000, Alex. Yeah.
Did you want to say something? Just let me know when you want to talk.
This might not come out right, but it's more fun living in the unit than I thought.
It's a little inconvenient, though.
Yeah, but everyone in our platoon is nice.
But anime.
And I'm always with you. I hope we can keep fighting together. Being with you makes me feel... safe.
Maybe it's time to move beyond being childhood friends. What? Oh, nothing!
Why are you anxious? I like that we're childhood friends.
Alright, all the ladies gotta get on the Yuito train. Yeah, relax. Chill.
How have you been feeling lately, Yuito?
I'm feeling great. Thanks for asking.
Of course. Make sure to rest when you need it. Part of being OSF is taking care of your body. See you around.
Are you going to work out now?
Yes, my daily routine. Would you like to join me? Light exercise is good for maintaining your health.
You're right. Okay, I'll work out with you. Maybe you can make a training program.
Okay, it's not quite that bad. Come on.
I promise to make the program that best suits your body type and fighting style.
Great, thanks.
But yes, it is an anime trope. We gotta have the harem going.
Ugh, I'm beat. I'm so thirsty. Do you want some water, Luca?
No, you should drink it. I have this.
What is that?
A special protein drink that I concocted. It's best to drink it within 45 minutes of exercising.
I've never had one. Is it good?
I made it strawberry flavored.
Yeah,
so it's
that's probably true. Yeah, you're right. That was only level 3.
For building muscle.
Not only do you work out, you even worry about your nutrition. That's amazing.
Protein is well known to people who like exercise. It's nothing to be surprised about.
Well, there's only two women in the party, and they're both falling for MC. I mean, I guess there's the other group, but...
that. The program you just went through was pretty hard. You're really stoic about it. Why do you want to train so much?
Well, because I'm small. When compared to those around me, I'm always out of strength.
Yeah, Nobby, the childhood friend, has no chance.
So I want to do all I can to lessen that disadvantage.
A strength disadvantage? But why does that matter? There's almost no one as good as you in a real fight. You are a Septentrion, and you have top-class strength when it comes to a fight with powers.
I do not want to rely solely on my power.
Oh, the male... Yeah, the male characters did too. Yeah, that would be funny. But I don't think that's gonna happen in this game.
I have an amazing one. I don't see the problem in relying on it.
Let me put it another way. Power is something you are born with. It cannot easily be changed. However, muscles are different. The harder you work, the stronger they become. Isn't that amazing?
Huh. I guess it does seem pretty amazing, maybe.
Yes, you're beginning to understand. Also, my brother is always ahead of me. No matter how much praise I get, I can never equal him. That makes me want to work hard.
I see.
I definitely understand that. Thank you for saying so. Since you're here, I'll tell you my secret.
What is it?
Wait, just a moment.
Luca has a secret.
This is the backpack you always wear. Oh, that's heavy. What's in this?
I've made adjustments to my daily routine to train my muscles.
Weighted clothes.
It's inside my clothes as well.
You call them adjustments, but it sounds like torture to me. These extreme methods might be the secret to his strength. Will you put some weights in my clothes too?
Of course. They are custom made to be removable. So I will put this here, and there you are.
Great. Now I'll try to walk. Whoa! Oh, my body is swaying just from moving a little.
It's not very heavy, but it will be difficult until you are used to using your core. You can borrow them if you like. Now, I'll do another set.
You can keep going?
I mean, yeah. It was a secret until he told Yuito, though.
You can take a rest if you are tired.
That's a Septentrion for you. I can't believe he always wears weights. But there's something kind of desperate about the way he's exercising. I feel like he's pushing himself too hard. Can he really handle it?
You're working very hard, Yuito.
You think so? Thanks.
You're gentle, earnest, and straightforward. It makes me a little jealous. I can't be like you, and I don't have to. But I still recognize your good qualities.
The voice line and the text did not match at all there on that last sentence. Not at all. Yeah, no, I mean, I've seen that few instances as well. That was the worst one by far, though.
I was actually thinking the same thing. I think we can be better friends.
Yeah, no, they're definitely similar in meaning, but...
Thank you for coming. I'm sorry about what happened in Mizuhagawa.
You don't have to apologize. We both had our reasons, so no hard feelings.
I'm glad to hear you say that. I really wanted to go easy on you. You were a lot stronger than I anticipated, so I couldn't afford to hold back. Did you get hurt?
You don't need to worry so much. I wasn't hurt, and even if I was, I can give myself first aid.
Wow, that's impressive.
I've always studied all sorts of things, so I could do anything on my own.
I see. I do remember you having a good head on your shoulders ever since you were little.
Hmm? Since I was little? How do you know what I was like when I was little?
Oh, I was just imagining it. I'm sure that's
sure.
Why is she so panicked all of a sudden? I suppose I shouldn't doubt her since she's just worried about me. Anyway, I'm totally fine and I can take care of myself. Really, it's okay.
All right. I'm sorry I'm such a worrier. I'd just like you to make one last promise to me. Stay away from Togetsu.
Togetsu? Why should I promise that?
I can't tell you why. But something yeah. dangerous might happen to you if you go
Bet
there.
Bet we're going there next.
Promise. Why?
You have a point. I'm so upset that I can't do anything about it.
I don't know what you're hiding or what you're trying to say to me. But I can tell that you're worried. So, thanks for looking out for
me. Yeah, we're definitely going to go there.
Be careful, Yuito.
You too.
Sorry for trying to kill you. It's cool. No worries.
So, you said you wanted to test this battle support program?
Yeah, I want you to try it out.
Is it safe?
That's what it's for.
I feel like you could kick Yuito in the nuts every day for months and he'd still want to be friends with you. Yeah, probably. Probably. Sup, Yuito? Wham!
We don't have much time. Let's get started. I'm installing it now. Okay, it's installed. Try using your power.
Power? Okay. I can lift up this cup. What's going on? I'm seeing noise.
Calm down. It'll go back to normal once you stop consciously using your power.
Oh, you're right. That really surprised me.
Nice. It was a success.
What is this program?
When it detects power usage, it affects your visual senses to discourage its use. I call it the Forced Break Program.
What? Why did you make a pointless program like that?
It's not pointless. If you apply various conditions to the program, you'll be able to restrict overworking. It's even more effective with an organization like the OSF, where powers are necessary. Nobody can be working 24/7. In other words, I considerately made this program so people can use it as an excuse to rest.
I still think it was pretty reckless to stick it in my head.
Anyway, you can't
fight. Again, that didn't match at all.
You have to rest. Enjoy your free time.
Well, I am pretty tired.
Why don't you order something? Nothing like eating your favorite food into a food coma.
Okay, then. I guess I'll take a break. Although, I've got tons of problems I should be dealing with. I wish Nagi were here.
What's with all the sighing? Am I that boring?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean anything like that. There's just so much happening that I'm having a hard time relaxing. I don't know how to deal with it.
It's easy. Just do whatever it feels like your body wants to. You know, like this. Just lean back. Ugh, that's so relaxing. You try.
Wow, that's quite the position. I wish I saw you like this before I enlisted.
What's that supposed to mean?
Before I enlisted, I only knew you through the press. You were so friendly and lively.
That's when I'm on the clock. This is me off.
Lazy Arashi.
If you don't know when to switch between the two, you're going to break down. I make sure to stay off the clock as long as I can so I don't break. I think you should do the same.
Thanks for your concern, but I can't just...
I see. Not trying to push anything on you. I apologize, but I learned a lot.
Wait, did you uninstall the program?
I'll try to tone down my advice from now on. Time to call it a day.
She does it so she doesn't break. I guess that's one way to live. Although, that program is a little overkill.
Alright, let's check for side quests. None. Not a one here. Okay, there's one. Cafe. Nothing. And hospital. One. Let's check it out. Two Doppelpool and Brainfield Wither Sabbat. Wither Sabbat. And Doppelpool. Sublevel underground and Kagachiba. Clairvoyance active.
Looks like there's a resource reading.
I'll take it. Don't
get burned! Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
You finished it off, Yumito.
It's split. Take down the real one and the dummy will disappear.
That was one.
Yumito, use my power with SAS.
Do you need help?
Yuito. We'll be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
Do you need help?
Try.
The one we're after. What do you want to do? too.
Brain filled. Okay. Underground, I think.
A collapse at any moment. Watch above your heads and where you step.
Understood. This place is dangerous for a lot of reasons. I don't want to go in if I don't have to.
Even so, there are people who find it adventurous. Break in to take photos.
Where are you?
You can't see it. The other is still around. Use FAX to find it.
Attack.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go back for that at some point. I need some of these subway pickups for presents, I think. I need the pause guys for presents as well. I don't think it's S. I don't think it's S. I guess I could check the shop. I need these. And I need... need one of these guys.
Yes.
Check the shop. That one. That one. Bandu Pendu. Okay, where are those guys?
Something rare.
Good. Construction site. All right, let's go to Kikuchiba.
Should burn with a little fire.
Don't get burned!
Here we go!
Burn it!
I can hit it! I need your help.
We'll be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
Thanks, I'll take it.
just use my teleportation.
Thanks, Sanabi.
Do do.
Gemma, I'm simply asking to collect data. But do you do any training to maintain your muscle mass?
Huh, weight training? I don't do much. Just a little on my way home to kill time.
I don't believe you. Lustrous muscles of yours can't be achieved by such half-measured training. You work hard.
You need to chill.
This is pretty rare.
Help.
The other is the one we're after. What do you want to do?
Shall reconfirm. Put the pressure on.
Let me borrow this.
You won't be able to move forward if we use my power, you know.
Let's go.
That was great.
I need your help.
Ooh, that's a big blade.
I need your help. Here we go! Come on! I can hit it!
That attack worked! There must be a weak spot!
I'm using this, Sugumi! Come on! Thanks, Sanabi!
Yes.
We're strong when we work together. reading is close. Should we get it?
I think there's something over there.
I think that's the last side quest. Yep. Done. Alright, back to the hideout. Sugumi, that.
Oh, thanks.
I got one for Gemma too. Guess not. Alright, go back to the shop, check the gifts again. taking that to everybody. Done. Bendo Pendo. We need to give those out.
You sure?
Oh, I guess it doesn't work for the third slot. That feels a little bit bad. Whatever. Construction site.
Come on! there's a resource reading near here. What do you want to do? I need to support the injured. There is a time and a place to fight.
There it is. That's what I needed. Got the drop. Now we can make that last gift. And we're good. We got 6 points. Alright, give that to Luca, and then we will call it a day. This is amazing. Team bond level 3. Our white metal door. Alright, cool. Alright, let's save it up. That'll do it for today. That standby phase took a lot longer than I was expecting, but that's okay. Yep. Have a good one. I'll see you guys tomorrow for phase 7.